Okay, so we've got a minute of squats. So you're gonna squat down, up. Keep your chest up, sit back into your hips, squeeze your glutes at the top, but don't squeeze the hips forward. You just squeeze the glutes together. Keep your back straight. Don't stick your bum out like a duck. You're just sitting back with your bum. Keep your back nice and straight. You're just sitting your bum back. Keep your chest lifted. Keep going. Okay, 5 seconds, then we're doing 30 seconds of jumping jacks. Off we go. Bring your hands together at the top. Knees soft. Keep going, get that heart rate up. Okay, 5 seconds, back to your squats. 40 seconds here this time. Keep breathing. Together at the top, soft knees. This is too much, you can just bring one arm at a time. Me one leg, both arms up. Whatever. Okay, back to squats. 20 seconds this time, so let's try and go a little bit faster.
Activity completed.
Okay. Have a bit of a rest, get a drink, and we'll move on to the next round. Okay, next we've got plank and mountain climbers with your arms on the settee. Okay. So get ready for your plank on your forearms. Off we go. So onto your forearms, onto your toes. Make sure your hips aren't down, but you don't want them all the way up here either. Make sure your elbow is underneath your shoulder. And if that's too hard, come down onto your knees, but make sure that your hips are down in a straight line. Hold it. Hold it for the rest of the time. Look straight down at your hands, don't look down your body. Look straight down. Keep your neck in line. Okay, then we're going to go onto the settee with your arms. You're going to bring your knee in towards your stomach, in towards your chest. If you can, speed it up. back to that plank. Either on your toes. Climbers, arms on the settee. Off we go. Okay, plank, last time, 20 seconds.
Activity completed.
Okay, round two done. Have a rest, have a drink. Get ready for the third one. Okay, next we've got reverse lunges and fast feet. Okay? Get ready to go. You're going to step back, lunge down and up. Then change legs. Keep your balance. Look at something still. Keep your knee nice and strong, don't let it cave in. If it starts to come in, push to the outside of your foot. Keep it strong, reverse back. When you can get a bit of a rhythm, go as fast as you can. Okay, 5 seconds and we've got fast feet. Fast as you can on the spot. Use your arms as well. Going. Okay, back to those reverse lunges. Time.
Activity completed.
Have a rest. Get ready for the fourth round. Okay, next we've got glute bridges and high knees. So get on your back, ready to go. Okay, with your glute bridges, make sure you're not overarching your back. So tilt your pelvis first towards the ceiling and then bridge up. Really squeeze through the glutes. Push your knees out. Crunch your knee up. Faster if you can. Okay, back down. Glute bridges.
Activity completed.
Okay, rest. Get ready for the last round. Okay, this time we've got plank with toe taps. You're going to tap one toe out and the other. Keep your bum nice and still. And then we're going back to those mountain climbers one more time. Arms on your setting. Get ready for your plank with toe taps. You're going to plank. Tap one toe out. Then the other. Keep it controlled. Keep your bum in line. Don't have your board here. You don't want it down here though either. mountain climbers. Plank, 40 seconds. Toe taps. If you need to, come onto your knees. Knee out.
Activity completed.
Finished.